Good evening. Let's give one more round of applause to everyone on this stage. Hi, I'm Mr. Gurnovich. I'm the choir director over at Desert Foothills, and this is just such an awesome experience for our kids, for all of the theater kids. So we want to thank you as the parents, all of my colleagues, all of the administration, Greenway for hosting us, a million people for letting this happen and keeping music and arts in the schools. So, give yourself a round of applause. This might be a shameless plug, but, and selfishly, I would love to see everyone on that stage in my class when they get to Desert Foothills. So, talk to them. Because if we have this many people on stage and they go through my program, then they get to Greenway and the Greenway's program gets bigger. And it's just this awesome chain reaction. So, thank you again. We're going to get going with our feature and then Greenway will sing and then we will be just about done. So thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's been great. Thank you.
Stay seated.
piece is entitled Earth Song. It has a beautiful text, but the main four words that is sung throughout is sing, be, live, and see.
Before this final number, I do want to take this time again to thank you guys and thank the teachers for such a job well done. We have one final number for you, and I'm going to let a student introduce the piece. But I want to tell you, we are going to be doing a concert as well next week, May 5th and May 6th, in our cafeteria, and it is an all-you-can-eat ice cream social. So it's got a ton of ice cream and unlimited sodas. And it's going to be fun. And our music for this show next week is Broadway as well. Just tons of Broadway music coming at you, and it's going to be a lot of fun things to come to you. But this last song, before we go to the final number, is Animal Crackers.
The panther. The panther is like a leopard, except it hasn't been peppered. If you behold a panther crouch, prepare to say ouch. Better yet, if called by a panther, don't enter. The cow. The cow is of the bovine ilk. One end is moo, the other milk. The firefly. The firefly's flame is something for which science has no name. I can think of nothing eerier than flying around with an unidentified glow on a person's posterior.
Students, you might have noticed
that's loud.
All right. That we turned off the lights for you just to hopefully help give you a little bit more energy. They were dropping like flies earlier this afternoon. It was just like one after the other. They were going out. These lights are hot. A lot of people don't understand when you have all of these lamps on you, it gets really, really hot. This last song, of course, comes from one of my all-time favorites, The Sound of Music. I hope that you enjoy it, and thank you again for coming out to support. Please give it up for all of the teachers that are here. And thank you once again for spending the evening with us. I hope that you enjoy the final number, and again, give them a few moments to walk down, please. You know, if you wanted to come meet them at the side and help them down, just in case they have high heels on or something, that's fine. And then after Jordan, make sure to get some house lights on. I believe one or two will give us the house lights. But again, my favorite things.